Tell me what you measure and I tell you how you work. I'm Salvatore Galli and this is Business as Usual. One of the major digital disruptions of Industry 4.0 revolution is process mining, which is basically measuring every single action in a process. And this is useful because metrics have the real power to drive people's behaviors. We tend to underestimate that power. So this is my running watch. Since I bought it, I walk 10,000 steps a day. And the paradox is that when I don't wear it, I don't walk 10,000 steps a day, which is completely crazy. But we need to consider that wrong metrics drive wrong behaviors. So this big power may be counterproductive in real business life. For instance, a help desk measured on number of tickets per day is not incentivized to fix the root causes. It's more incentivized to find workaround to small problems. A sales call center tracked on revenues per hour will tend to over-discount because it's quicker to sell. So process mining may have a huge impact on process improvement, but you need to select the right metrics.